surveillance. I mean, that would be tough in normal circumstances, but these guys have a real hard-on for her. In a non-creepy, just annoying sense. So anyway, we're hoping for the best, preparing for the worst. That's why we got a team of four on this. Let's go. My contact needs to be able to get in and out quick. Make sure the entrance to the lot isn't blocked by your vehicle.
That has got to be the dumbest shit I've ever seen. The fuck was the AI doing there?
Oh, there's a wall there, let's back up and then smash straight back into it. Yay!
Retarded AI.